Let's take a look back at the past couple of months. We're talking about meteorological winter, so the months of December, January, and through today. So we're tracking our average temperature, which is the highs and lows, 34.7 degrees. That's actually colder than last year, but a little bit above average for this time of year. Snowfall at the Harrisburg International Airport, just over 10 inches. Last year at this time, we had already seen 24.5 inches, so not nearly as snowy as last year and not nearly as wet as last year either. We've only seen 5.27 inches of liquid. Last year, we were up to just over 7 inches, which is right around average for this time of the year.